Hello, Roxy.
Hello, Roxy!
Good morning, Roxy!
Roxy, I'm surrounded by Nerdfighters. This is so awesome. I just met Todd. Yay! Isn't that so awesome? How many people wake up in the morning and say, hey, I'm gonna meet John Green today? Well, apparently a lot. Today has been a good day, and I'm still like in line.
Okay, there's like tons of Nerdfighters. There's Travis from Musecast and Todd right there. And more people who I don't know. And then there we go.
This is a reference to the Evil Baby Orphanage, which is a theory that we have that if we could just go back in time and adopt all the people who later became evil, then we could potentially make the world better. Yes.
Awesome.
Hi, Liz.
Hi.
Thanks for wearing an outfit.
Bye.
Thanks. Holy freaking cheese, my hand is shaking.
Walking through the library like when I first got here trying to find this place. And people were just staring at me like,
what? Yes, we've got 15, maybe 16. I can't tell if the one guy's with us.
Show me bewildered.
Bewildered. Come on, bewildered.
Look about. Lost.
But she's
smiling.
No smile.
Don't smile. Don't smile.
You're scared.
Lost. There we go. There we go. We should totally do Nerdfighter recruiting or something.
Yeah.
We should do, like, randomly do a random universal Nerdfighter hat dance.
Knight them with a wand.
I'll have to take off my sword because I cannot happy dance with my sword on.
That's true. Huh? I saw you trying.
Why doesn't everybody like those grapes?
I like grape. I hate strawberry. Strawberries are awful.
I like the way he says strawberry, like Jim Sturgis in Across the Universe.
Strawberries?
Strawberry.
Purple nerd? There's purple nerds.
Glitter. I just noticed the glitter.
I love the glitter. Yay! I was like shaking my head and the glitter was coming out. I was like, yay, pixie dust.
Aww. You can fly. You can fly.
I was like, that's just flying.
I heard this, so is this the party that they were talking about?
Yeah. We are the party.
So if my little birdies dropped the line correctly, you live like a mile away from me and just down the street from her.
Oh yeah.
Really weird.
It's Nerdfighter love.